This is little Corduroy. She was number four. She was born fourth out of seven. And Liz was saying she's one of the more cuddly ones. Like, well, right now they're in play mode, so it's kind of hard to get a little video. But she is one of the more cuddly ones, and she'll sit in your lap when she's done playing. And all these kittens are so socialized and very sweet. But I just want to do a close-up of each one. So she is kind of like a pale brown tabby, and she's got the, what we call a tuxedo tabby. She's got the white bib and the white paws. She's got a little white dot on her nose. I don't know if you can see it. If you get too close, it gets blurry. You can see it. She's very cute. So that's little Corduroy. She was the runt?
Yes.
She was the smallest one out of all of them. But she's caught up. Okay. Okay. You want to see seven adorable kittens? Oh my gosh. They are so cute and friendly and fun. Look at all of them. So Janice over here. This is Janice Joplin. That's their mama. She is a tabby with the white toes and the white chest. She was really, really, really pregnant. She was huge. So a wonderful volunteer and foster mom decided to take her into a room here and take her home, and she had her babies here. But how many days after?
Three days
after she took her home, she had all her babies. She had seven babies, and they all are just thriving, and now they're ready to find their homes. We have two solid black ones. We have two tuxedos, and then that would be three tabbies.
Two tabby tuxedos.
Yeah, two tabby tuxedos, which means they have the white paws and the, maybe I can get down and you can kind of. So being these kittens were born in a home, they are all very well socialized. They're all friendly, happy, adorable. You can pick them up and hold them. After they get done playing, they will curl in your lap and just fall asleep, and you can cuddle with them. I mean, they are just so well adjusted. So this one here, this is Jersey.
Yeah.
This is Jersey. Hi, Jersey. Oh, how many of your girls and how many of your boys?
Five girls. Two boys.
So the only boys are Jersey, the one I just showed you. He is a tabby with the white. And then who's the other boy? There's Jersey.
That's Denny.
And then Denny's the other boy.
He's on the tree.
Okay. And Denny is, so the two boys are Jersey with the white, and then, which one is this one?
Yeah.
And then there's Denny, that's the other boy. Just so you know, if you want a boy, you know who the boys are. Actually, they're right here. And the other ones are all girls. Okay, so who's this one?
Poplin.
This is Poplin. They're all after different kinds of fabrics.
They're so styled with their tuxedo.
They're styled. This is Poplin. So Poplin looks different than the other tuxedo because she has a lot of white on her face. And then the other tuxedo is, what's her name?
Paisley.
Paisley. She's just got like the white stripe on her face. And then the black ones are Tweed and, what's the other one?
Twill.
Tweed and Twill. So which one this?
Twill.
Twill has a little bit of white bikini bottom there. That's Twill, and that's Tweed.
Solid black.
And Tweed is solid black. And then we have one more girl tabby then.
Corduroy.
Corduroy. Like that name. This is a little Corduroy. Look how cute. So she's got the white tabby tuxedo, white paws, and white chest. And then this one has the white little...
They both do.
Little dot on her nose. Oh my gosh. Look at all of them. They are just having fun. They're just friendly. They're social. I mean, they're just adorable. Look at them. And if you want to adopt more than one, there are special rates for adopting more than one. It'd be great to have. These kittens are so used to playing with each other and having each other around that it would be really beneficial to have more than one kitten. Unless you have a kitten at home or another playful cat at home. Then they would be great. But they're used to having seven kittens, so they always had someone to play with. Look how cute! Hi! Oh my gosh! How are you going to choose which one? It'll be so hard. Look at them! Hello, big guy! They love that toy. Look at all of them. So I said five girls, two boys, two tuxedos. There's one tuxedo there. There's one tuxedo over here. Two solid blacks, one has a little bit of white on the belly, and then the three tabbies, which two of them have the white paws and the white chest, but oh my gosh. Okay, that's Janice's kittens, and Janice will be available for adoption too. When she gets spayed, she's a little bit on the shy side, but we'll talk about her in her video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.